folks. Here we are with a few. These are blackberry shoots. Got from my neighbor, the chicken man. 1, 2, 3. This one has two roots on already. Dug me up a hole here. Start me a little berry patch. Put some leaf compost in it. Mix it up. Fixing to get them in the ground. Okay, here we go. Right, 1, 2, 3. In the ground. Nice little, start up our blackberries. Okay. Now what we're going to do, take these boxes. We're going to break them down a little more. We're going to put them all the way around. This right here. And then we're going to take a few bucket loads of that compost right there. We're going to put it in a big circle right here. With this cardboard, it will break down, but that's mainly just to help me keep the weeds and grass from growing right here around it. So I don't have to weed eat up close. They're not competing for water or anything from the grass. That'll be our best bet. As you can see here, I'm putting her on there. Pretty thick. Can't really tell on the camera, but it's 4 or 5 inches. 3 or 4. But we'll put her on there real thick all the way around here. All right, here we go. 3 blackberry canes in a new bed. All right. Catch you later.